they started pushing. Obviously, that's what, that's what good teams do, when they get down to the push. And, when you're up, and you got to expect it. You just got to find a way to kind of weather it and not let them take control again. It
seemed like you guys kind of assumed control again in the third period and just couldn't get one pass.
Yeah, we came on the third period a little bit better. The second wasn't great, but Dubnyk made some nice saves. We had a lot of chances, and he stepped up and kind of shut the door when he needed to. But we still got to find ways to win these games.
At some point, does it become kind of mental? You feel like you guys are just things aren't going your way at some point?
I don't know. You can say whatever you want, but we're still here in the same spot. So we just got to find ways to start winning games. And, I don't really care how it gets done. We just got to do it.
First experience with the penalty on the 3-on-3. What was your perception of the 4-on-3?
No different than any other time we get a 4-on-3. A little bit higher stakes, I guess. It's kind of the same as before when it was 4-on-4 and you get a penalty, it's 4-on-3. It's a great opportunity for us to put the game away, and that's when the power play needs to step up. And that's probably when it's most needed to score goals late in games, and obviously when it's a chance to win it too.
What did look good tonight that there's to build off of for Saturday?
Oh, we had a good start. We pushed back after they kind of took over the second period there. We came out and kind of challenged ourselves in between periods to step up in the third and try and change momentum. And I thought we were able to do that fairly well. But in the end, I don't really think it matters. Some people might say it's a good sign, but for me personally, I just want to win the game.